water level came down, so I had some dam preparations to do.
No rest, no, no. I've been down so long that my mind can't get no rest, no, no. This ain't easy, darling, 'cause the devil's on my trail. I've been running.
Joseph, Green Mountain Gold Trap, and today we've got Heith Doty. He's with me. He's doing his damn preparations now. Yeah. I had to build mine out further. Water level came down, as you saw in the opening to the video. But I've got everything running now. Pretty good. Where I had my little cleanup sluice set yesterday, water level was coming right up over that. It's gone, it's down. So I had to drop that down a bit, dig a hole to get my pitch right. And I discovered I don't need to set that cleanup sluice in a whole new location of its own. Just set it on here at the end of the day, pull the capture tray out, so I have material going in there. And just run my material through it, sitting on top of this. Sweet! Alright, got the jet sled set up. I'm gonna start taking plugs from somewhere in here and breaking them up, run some material. Back in a bit. Alright, kind of a laid back day today. Probably not gonna be as much gold to show today, but took some plugs from over here around this rock, some from down in there, and then I realized I needed my bucket for concentrates. My hands are getting sore from breaking that stuff up. I did about, I don't know, 12, 13, 14, 15 of them, and I got a bunch more in there now that I got to break up, but give my hands a break. I decided to come up here in front of, I dug behind this rock yesterday, so I checked in front of it. And I did probably about 20 shovelfuls, got about 15 pieces there, probably more because I panned it back fast. But that rock was in front of that. I got that out of there. So, I mean, this is all just rich with black, black sand and red, really rusty. Oh, this whole area, really rusty, rusty material. Once I moved that rock and dug down in deeper, there came the green, which is the copper. But yeah, so this whole area is going to be really good. Whole area. Hey, where did Heath go? Oh, he's over there. All right, we'll get back. We'll get back to you in a bit. So, been here for about 3.5-4 hours now, and the only thing that I've done is what I showed you. About 20 shovelfuls from there, and got 15-17 pieces roughly. That's the only thing I've run through the gold trap so far. I have been strictly taking smaller, found it was much easier, digging smaller root balls and just throwing them in there. And I don't know how many I've done. That thing's got a lot of material in it. So, maybe it will be a good day. But it's not time yet. Look how rusty that stuff is. Nice.
Last song, Charlie. What do you want? Okay, I'll watch the last song. I'm
Alright, so I've started running it just a little while ago. That's a lot of material, folks. And this is slow running. Slow running. I just had to take a walk up to the van, get my other sweatshirt, getting a little chilly. And I picked a bunch of fiddleheads. Nice. Those will be good. The muck get caught up on here. so slow running this stuff. You don't keep that cleared off, that also creates turbulence inside the gold trap. You ever step in mud before and have it pull a boot off? That's kind of like this stuff. Still going. It's 11 past 6 and I've still got all that to run. So Mary, now you know why I might be late, or might, or was, or whatever. But getting the gold.
Yay, the jet sled is gone. Empty. And I'm seeing quite a bit of gold down inside those cells. All the way across. And in front. So,
time to do a clean out.
And I gotta run it all through my cleanup solution. I'm running out of time. Gotta go.
Put the first spoonful in there and it was just gold. Every spoonful is like this.
Yes, folks, that's good.
Look at all that still sitting there, just out of the end of that.
Yeah. Look at it all in here. Sweet. All right, back to you in a sec here when I get this cleaned up.
Oh, Mary, I see you called just 8 minutes ago. We're still trying to get things cleaned up here. But anyway, I'm not going to clean it back any further than that because there's some mighty fine stuff in there and it's just wanting to float. But you get the idea. Not too shabby. I like it. All right, everybody. He's finishing up his running his concentrates now. And we got to get the heck out of here. We're running out of daylight fast. So, thank you all for watching. Heath, did you have fun?
Of course.
Always.
It's a nice little gathering, that's for sure.
Awesome. All right. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Take care, everybody.